Yo, what's up, guys? Earl Gaming YT come back with another Pokemon Duel video. And today, we're going to be, one second, Magmar, nice. Alright, so we're going to be opening up these boosters and then we'll be doing, oh wow, Meowth, oh, cool. He is a really good version of Typhoon Slash, which is nice, so. Throw that to Carbonite. Alright, I mean, that's the black booster, it's guaranteed. But we pulled a Meowth, which is nice. We might do testing out Meowth tomorrow, but. Poliwags, so. 40 Carbonite, nice. Alright, so we're going to go into room matches, and for today's video, we're going to be doing the uncommon and lower. And okay, gotta just find a match real quick. Seeing that it is Monday, this is available. So, and there seems to be going on in a second, so I'll be right back. Oh wait, nope, I will be right back. I'll find a matchup real quick. Alright, we're back. So we have Cacnea, Double Vibrata, Pantrum, Poliwag, and Shuppet for our uncommon and lower team. So we're gonna play a few games, I think three maybe. And yeah, Shuppet, Pupitar. Okay, not a bad team there. Charmeleon is a really good one to use because he's a common hill ball to Charizard, but I do not have a Charizard. And this guy is 3,000. Damn. Good thing is he does not have a Vibrata, which are very annoying when you have Shuppet. Defensive, okay. Probably move his Charmeleon out here, my guess. But what do I know? X attack. Charmeleon versus Panch. Alright. Searing Shot, he is burned. Take the entry point there. I'll probably bring out one more Pokemon before I'm able to take out that entry point right there. And Giggity Gaming is alive. So we're gonna hurdle jump there. And now we have both his entry points. He does not have. Which we're probably gonna stick Vibrata. Double chancing with Charmeleon against Pancham, and we lose our 50 attack. Searing Shot versus. Alright, so that's good. We're able to bring out our Vibrata. And hope to just like suffocate him, I guess. Into. Having to play extreme defense. And he's using his double chance against Pancham again. Let's see if we can get a win here. Searing Shot, so we get burned again. Where are he? Oh, we got knocked out. Cacnea out because he's gonna be a really good attacker here. We need eventually someone to be on goal. We'll probably probably gonna go with Cacnea next turn. I don't know, it'd be an interesting matchup. Pin Missile versus Fire Spin. X Attack move Totodile. Against two. That made no sense, and no longer has it. Let's go, hoping we can get 60. Ah! Dang. That's my problem with these. I forgot you can do a bunch of evolutions, which I do not have many of. You can evolve up to a rare that can't have an EX out here. But he cannot do a Feraligatr. Lewis. I move myself back, I guess. You can evolve to an EX. Alright, I'm gonna make changes for next game. I did not know in an uncommon or lower you can evolve to an EX. I thought it said rare. Brings this war total out to face mine. We're gonna do that. You are now asleep. Much our attackers are both on the PC, so alright, he's gonna be relaxed now. Which means he'll have one movement point. He's gonna battle okay, Will-O-Wisp, so he's burned, so cool. We're gonna bring out our Pancham against Shuppet. And we knocked him out. Cool. Probably move this Charizard out, I'm guessing. We'll battle us with his Wartortle. Have a really good opportunity to knock him out. And I forgot those are 3-movement Pokemon. Next turn I'm gonna go and attack is Froakie here. Move this charge up. I need to knock out his Froakie so I can put my Pancham. Knock out his Froakie, my Pancham on his entry point. Jump over him, that. I jump over. Actually, his Wartortle would prevent me from doing that, but. And it's for Alligator. Let's get. Hope he gets a 30, and I get bang. There we go. Arm Thrust. There you go, 150.
So we're gonna move. Okay, here we're moving our pan sham next to our pan sham right next to his pupitar, and then hope that he doesn't move his wardrobe. Never mind. We'll move our little shuppet right over there. We might move our cacne up to battle. Or he'll get battled by. And he is poisoned, cool. We may have cacne at battle. Pupitar here. And Will-O-Wisp. Battle for our Pancham here. So worst comes to worst, we'll put our Cacnea there. Damn. Wow, this is already a 12-minute game. Or 11-minute game. He can evolve to his Tyranitar. We'll probably play one more game after this. I guess it's a 5-minute game. And then we're going to do a double surround kill, and then we'll have Wartortle up against Cacnea. That's not. Alright, he's poisoned. If we get a win here or a non-loss. Ah, of course this is the time we get. You don't need a loss. What? That's game right there. Oh, use burn, that's right. Bang, so we get the win there. We're gonna play one more game. I'm gonna switch up my lineup a little bit, add a couple evolutions and stuff. So I'll be right back to do that. And we're playing one more match. Alright, we're back with another match. I made a couple adjustments. I added the evolved form of Pancham. I took out my Poliwhirl and put in Joltik to Garantula. So we'll see what those can do for our thing, but we're going to. Get a win. And this guy. Yeah, you'll just see a bunch of Evo teams. Oh, I could have ran Magmi to Magmar. $2,700 players, so not too bad of a player. Alright, let's get it so I can move him right there. Probably not gonna move. Oh, we go battle. We'll evolve. Damn. This will probably be our last game because that first game went pretty long, so I'm expecting this game to go decently long too, so. But we have three runners, which actually will speed up our game a little bit. We'll just move our Vibrato over, because then he won't be able to move there. Our Joel take over? Oh yeah, that's right, chain hold. He'll probably move his Tyranitar over to take our entry point. If that's the case, we're going to rush with Pancha. No, he saw that. See how high pin missile can go. Okay, 51. Still got the win against him. Cool. We're gonna try a rush with a little bit of a rush. No, I'm such a moron. He didn't see it. Holy crap. He could have won it there with Joltik. Wow, I lucked out there. Gothita out to defend against Vibrata, maybe? No, it's not killing. Another one of my Pokemon. Yeah, so we can look at Vibrata. Yeah, vibrating sounds very powerful. You know how so let's see. Oh my god. Keep forgetting his Joltik is strong, killing everyone. Alright, he's got confusion now. Chance he'll miss if he lands on that 40. And I get strong killed. What a surprise. Was Roar do? Me back one, gives me weight. Okay. And it'll give him Hydrogen John, or whatever it's called. Let's see if we can get high enough attack. Yeah, that'll work. Sure, let's get Pangrow here. Okay, so it negates like a Joltik attack. Joltik move. Alright, let's battle him. He's like, okay. Buckle. He has a hurdle jump, so he has to attack our Pangoro either way. Oh wait, no, he can from there, and then we'll just battle. Perfect. Just give us one weight, but that's fine. He has Magby. That's going to be able to attack us, and that's basically all he can do. Which will probably use X attack and attack us. For the win. There we go. So that's gonna do it for today's video. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Tell me guys what you guys are up to in the uncommon and lower thing. And oh, we did get Carbonite. And thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you next time.